Okay, here we go again. Weekend two.
What do you think about weekend two?
I'm ready. I'm definitely ready.
About to cook some pizza bites. These are my absolute favorite. We are rolling down the road, headed to Isle of Palms.
All right. What concoction did you just come up with?
Well, what? We're committed to the vlog now. She got this thing in bed.
All right, we made it. Isle of Palms.
Yeah, we did.
We are about to go find some coffee.
That's always the first mission. And typically I'm making it, but
how cute this little place is.
Where do we park here? Is this a park?
Where are we going?
Well, I'm trying to park and go check out that that lighthouse, that U.S. Coast Guard Historic Lighthouse. I'm trying to see it.
This is
maybe,
so good.
Maybe walk up it.
The Brown Fox Coffee. Shout out. Yummy.
This doesn't say no parking, but yeah, it does.
Cute. So that was Courtney, our interior designer. She helped us with our Florida house. So now we're gonna go on a little walk. Is this a path?
I don't think so.
I think it's like a deer path.
Backstage vibe.
Front stage.
Front stage vibe.
Yeah, we gotta make that happen. I couldn't agree more.
This is about to be lit.
Just that.
What'd you say?
I was thinking just a stage like this on Hots Ave and do a little Beach Cowboy Festival in Great.
Oh, yeah. You're not gonna take that phone call? Okay, so we have the Outer Banks, the TV show crew coming tonight. They're trying to figure out their VIP situation.
Okay, I just hit a little bus workout. And we're about to go hit some shops in Sullivan's Island, and then I think go see our designer Courtney's house.
Just did a little shopping, got some goodies. Now we're about to head to our friend Courtney's house, and then sound check, and then
lunch.
Food. Oh my gosh, this is so beautiful. Oh, this kitchen is to die for.
So the
Danny's, and he said, BK just got done with sound check, and we're headed to this place called Longboards. Our friend Courtney, who is an interior designer, we just showed you her house. She actually did the interiors for this restaurant, and it's one of our favorite restaurants down in
St. John.
Yeah, St. John US, Island. Yeah. So we're excited to try it out for lunch. Yum.
The plates. The share plates, yeah.
Thank you so much. Getting ready for showtime.
We're going to blur that out, Paintsy.
Waiting on a couple friends to get here, and then to the stage. Okay, morning one. Of course, headed to get coffee.
I'm gonna put my new longboard hat on.
That you got from our lunch spot. Ooh, I want more of that kombucha from yesterday.
Fire.
All right, so night one, so fun.
Hell yeah.
We're still at the Windjammer. We have night two tonight, but last night was unexpectedly really, really, really fun. There's a lot of great people that came out. We had some friends come out. We had the Outer Banks crew come out.
Let's be honest, it was expected fun. We knew we were all gonna have a blast. Come on, be honest.
Well, it's a Wednesday night, you just never know. So we were like, you know, just trying to not have like the most expectations of Wednesday night, but then we come out of it and we're like, holy shit. That was so fun. So now we're headed to get some coffee. We're gonna try a new little spot. We just got some really good news. Forbes just wrote an article about our NFT collection, the Chill Cowboy Country Club. So if you're watching this now and you don't know what NFTs are, or you don't know what the Chill Cowboy Country Club is, you should Google Forbes plus Chill Cowboy Country Club. Yes, I'll come back to you. Then I'll ask, what have we done under the sun? The people what you're about to go do.
Oh, for the first time ever, I'm gonna face my fears and hit the cold tub.
I know it's good for me, and I've been putting it off for a long time, but I'm gonna step into the unknown and just do this thing.
So it's our friend, we showed you yesterday her house, we went and ate lunch with her too, Courtney. She has an ice bath at her house, so that's what he's talking about. He's been wanting to do an ice bath for a while.
Well, technically it's a cold tub.
Oh, sorry.
There's no ice.
Okay.
But it feels like ice.
Yeah.
It's as cold as ice. Insert cold as ice song by Journey.
Yeah.
I think Journey.
Yeah.
Dad's favorite song.
Yeah.
I'm nervous. I'm scared.
Just do it.
Fucking going for it. Oh my God. Oh.
Just do
I didn't
it.
Even touch it yet.
Just do it.
Ah.
Just do it. The best of the best do it. You're going, you're going.
Oh shit!
You got it. You're already there to all this stuff for you. How are you feeling? How are you feeling?
I'm here.
Yeah, it probably does feel good.
I can do hard things. Bruce and Eddie, let's chat with them today real quick.
Yeah.
Send them a voice note and say, hey, I think we want to do this for you.
Okay, we just ate a little lunch on the bus. BK's got sound check and a CMT interview. And then we're going to get ready for Ben and Paige, our friends, to come in town and get ready for the show. All right, we just got done with sound check and interviews. I was like, what did just happen? Now we're headed out to the beach to see what's popping. What'd you say?
I'm looking for a shark tooth.
To put on your bolo?
Yeah.
All right, we just got back from a walk. I'm having a snack. Listen to a little music. And just cleaned the bus up. Looking real clean and nice. Ben and Paige are about to be here. We can't wait to see them. Okay, I'm getting ready, putting some makeup on, and I just opened my package from Rosera, and we are doing a collaboration together. I absolutely love this company, and we created some original jewelry pieces. I'm about to give you all a sneak peek, but first off, I just love what Rosera is doing in Nashville and how they're supporting women on their journeys, and it's just incredible. So I'm about to show you some samples. Okay, here's the first piece. Look how cool this wave is. So they print all of their own 3D molds and everything. And next is our tribe friendship bracelet. Oh my gosh, I'm so excited about this one. I wanted to make this one for y'all so that we could all have a friendship bracelet. Look how cute this is. Okay, this is my favorite. This is an earring. And when I was in high school, I used to wear a real safety pin in my ear. And so this is an ode to my old high school days, my emo phase. Okay, I'm gonna pick these up, but look at these baby dainty palm tree earrings, y'all. Look how cute that is, that little baby. Okay, and this is the palm tree necklace. Y'all, look how cute and like detailed this is. Oh my gosh, I'm in love. Okay, look at this lineup. Ugh, I'm obsessed. I cannot wait for y'all to get this. Look how cute this little ear party is. Okay, getting ready. Doing these little old school butterfly clips. How cute, huh? Look who's here!
Yeah!
Cowboys.
Is that the guy from all the BK videos?
Yeah, all of them.
Not only directed, but in them too,
yeah,
right?
All of them, yeah.
And the, that was the Western star, up and coming?
Pretty much. But we got a show tonight.
The Grand Western.
I'm nervous, coming. But let's go.
Yeah, I'm not nervous. What?
Why are we meeting and greeting people? I feel like we should greet them first and then meet them.
Right?
That's great. Yeah.
You ain't wrong. You're the greater than
I could be in.
Wait, how old does he have?
Just one.
Good.
Boy, girl?
Boy.
Boy, how old?
He's 5.
Oh.
In that play we dance.
I'm trying to be better. Am I?
You're doing so good.
Am I for real? Am I for real?
Yeah, wait. Let's go.
Duel. Showtime.
Oh fuck, I'm in the middle of talking, I'm supposed to start, and so I just kind of cut it off. I was like, Sunday service. Are you going right now?
Yeah.
No, you're not.
Yeah, I am.
You had it ready?
Yeah, I had it ready.
No, you didn't.
A liar.
Damn, you did have it ready. Show is fucking awesome. Show is fantastic. Man, I feel like you're so close. Are you in like my boogers?
It's kind of funny.
Is it? No, epic night, sold out show, the Windjammer, Isle of Palm, South Carolina. Played an unreleased brand new song called Palm Tree Country. Very fitting for the night, had to do it. And feeling the energy, feeling the wave. We were all surfing the night. It was incredible.
Hey, granola.
Happy birthday to you, Brittany.
I didn't even
happy
like mean to do that.
Happy birthday to you, Brittany. Happy birthday, get the birthday.
It's late, but I gotta wrap up my vlog. Alright, we just celebrated.
Yeah. Birthday girl.
Celebrated a little B-Day. And then Ben's B-Day the next day. Tarsus.
Oh, yeah. Party weekend.
Alright, we're about to do a little bus ride to Charlotte, and then we're gonna just see what we're gonna get into tomorrow. We don't know what we're gonna get into.
Yeah. It's your birthday. You
so we're gonna see.
We're gonna do a little bit of everything.
Maybe the NASCAR Museum. Yeah. Maybe the library.
I hope so. That'd be awesome. No, I'd love that.
All right, we'll see. Good night.
Happy birthday, baby.
We're about to go get a coffee, explore Charlotte.
Yeah.
We got coffees.
Sure does.
We got coffees. We got Stanley's. We about to hit the brunch. We got chai teas. We got selfies back there. Did a little Sephora.
Happy birthday, boo.
Yes. Doing a little free peep shopping. Will not go in the dressing room. Just trying to see if it fits like this. Okay, the boys would not stop calling us. We were in Free People.
three phone calls total.
So they said they've got some boots that I have to try on B-Day boots, and we're gonna see if I like them or not. Who knows? You never know. Never know with these kids. What boots, babe?
Found you a pair of boots.
What kind?
These right here.
Okay, I do love them. They're really cute. I like them. Good choice. Them.
Got a good eye.
Barbecue. It's cute. Oh my gosh, I love this. Dude, this is a vibe.
Yeah, hey, check.
Oh, yes.
Oh my gosh. Wow.
Also,
shopping, found all the things. Now having a
cookie.
A mall cookie.
Don't forget, we got birthday cheesecake.
Yeah.
Raspberry, white chocolate, truffle.
Yam.
All right, putting a little makeup on. We're actually, BK doesn't go on tonight until like 11, so we're just getting ready. It's like 8 o'clock right now. We're trying to catch maybe the sunset, but we'll see. Ready. All right, Ben and I are about to go shoot some B-Day photos. All right, I did a little hair change. We did some mermaid hairs.
Brent did my hair.
We are trying to stay awake. No, we're good. We have showtime in like, 2 or 3 hours? It's 9 p.m. We've got a couple hours left. Yeah, so we're raging. We're partying. It's lit.
Raging!
Yeah. I think it's a little dry.
A little dry?
I think it's a little dry.
So, just a little bit?
Yeah, we're gonna try this.
A little bit dry. Cheesecake. Cheesecake
factory.
Thanks. With me.
Major's just curling her hair on the toilet. Okay. She didn't want to waste any time. She didn't want to waste any time.
But I want to be in on the conversations. I got to keep it open.
Hey, they do it inside the bar as well. They keep it open.
Still. Yeah, Ben actually went to the bathroom today with the door.
No doors. Doors open. Completely just open. Okay, so you don't want to miss the live music. You don't want to miss the conversations with your friends or meeting people. You can just peek your head out anytime. And you're good.
Aww. BK's over here warming up.
Ooh. Okay, where's that knife?
Right here.
Colorado.
Whoa,
whoa, whoa,
whoa.
Tongue down helped.
Oh.
Colorado.
Woo, woo, woo.
It's a really great show, but I'm so fast.
I
excited.
What's up? Go ahead.
Don't forget the pizza. And we double barbecued it today.
Pizza.
Two-tea pretzel.
Double barbecued.
And we just started my birthday.
Here's me.
And tomorrow.
Here's me handing over the birthday torch to Ben.
Did you get a shot of your rewritten birthday cake?
Yeah, I marked out my name. It's Ben's turn.
It's my turn.
Party.
We're going to start off with a little normal cheesecake, cake, and bull ride.
Yeah.
Bull ride.
We're about to go see if they'll let us. Yeah. They'll let us ride the bull at 1 a.m.
I'm going to throw up for sure. Cheesecake.
I'm eating more cake.
Love you. Happy birthday, baby.
Thanks. Ben's birthday now.
Yes, it is.
Start off my birthday with a little casual bull ride in the bull bar around
3 a.m. And then
go.
Pizza.
And then pizza.
Where's the hole at?
You gotta get a lot.
Yeah, they call me Beach Cowboy. Woo! Yes! Okay.
Wow.
Wait.
Yeah, the bouncer brought it out.
Hey, it's not funny right now. Three more minutes.
Don't worry.
Don't forget to check your chicken.
Okay, I'm lightheaded. Oh, fuck.
No.
It's something kind of crazy. I'll just fuss right out.
I'm going to sit down. Like... Yeah, they're like, we're just gonna take it off for like the last minute and
it's gonna be fine.
I'm like, I don't know.
I'm
like, can I say, like, hey?
Like, hey, yo, what's up?
I can't.
It's so crazy. Oh, there's so much. Good morning.
Good morning.
We slept till 10:30. It's Ben's birthday.
When you got 4 shows in a row, you gotta take care of yourself, take care of your voice, take care of your body.
4 shows, 2 birthdays.
2 birthdays, 4 shows. Last show tonight here in South Carolina, Greenville, Blind Horse. Excited, jacked, very grateful.
Good day, Brown.
It's your birthday! Coffee.
Always.
About to go explore. Wait, Greenville.
Yep.
Greenville.
Oh, hello.
We almost got defeated and didn't find this coffee spot, but we did.
Yes.
He's sober too, which is even funnier. No flavors.
Super serious coffee. I love serious coffee. I'm serious about my coffee.
Ooh. It's not that great.
It tastes serious.
It does say. Boot Barn.
Hi, welcome to Boot Barn.
Boot Barn.
Hi, good to see you. Welcome to Boot Barn. Thank you. All righty.
Okay, I think I found some. Look how cute these are. All right, we got some good stuff. Boot Barn. We just got some really good stuff at Boot Barn. Two pairs of boots. It is up a hurt. Wow, this looks so good. Yeah, you can take him.
What's the knife? No, I'm good.
Birthday party tonight. It's gonna be so much fun. Ryan Kelly's here, Britt's here, my wife's here. My birthday party is gonna be so much fun.
Something that y'all have said that you like to see is like the real behind the scenes, and I'm about to show you how much of a wreck that our bus is from after this weekend. Oh god, this is embarrassing. Okay, here's the entryway of it. Here's our bed. Haven't made that up in a couple days. And then this has somehow gotten to this point, guys. So this is the new low. It usually is very tidy in here, but it's B-Day weekend, double B-Day weekend. Who cares?
Yeah. All right, here we go, dinner. B-Day dinner.
B-Day dinner.
Barbecue.
Barbecue, more barbecue.
BBQ, baby. Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm.
This is my bus. I'm part of the band, if you like it or not. Sound check. Let's go.
Okay, we just cleaned up the bus. Now we're getting ready. Fit check.
Why, thank you. New boot goopin' in the Diamondback snake skin. So damn fresh that the rattle still shaking. Go.
And it's showing up. And it's all
right. Yep, always.
Hitting the spot.
All of us could have dreamed and schemed. Lord, I'm just blown away, and I'm grateful for this band and this crew. Couldn't and won't do it without them. Very, very grateful. Lord, just help us have a great time tonight. Help us end this run strong, four in a row, baby. Super blessed, super thankful. Keep our voices strong, our fingers fast, and our minds clear. Help us be in the present. Help us just enjoy the crap out of this night, Lord, and help us win some fans over. And Lord, we love you. Keep us safe as we travel home, and keep us safe as we make our way back on the road next week, and just continue to rock this thing. Lord, it's we give you all the glory. Thank you, thank you, thank you. In Jesus' name, amen.
Amen. Amen. Woo!
That was incredible. Oh, damn. I could go five. I could go six. I could go seven.
Thank you, guys. Hey, I'll be out in like 10 minutes.
See you. Again, two in the books.